When this dog arrived at the hospital to visit his human dad, he was initially denied entry. However, when one of the doctors opened the door, he immediately rushed inside, making a beeline for his dad's hospital bed to check on his well-being. The nurse attempted to shoo the dog away, but it refused to leave until its dad woke up and reassured him that he was recovering and doing well. If you were touched by this heartwarming gesture of the dog, please consider subscribing.